Separated, I cut myself clean of a past that comes back in my darkest of dreams. Been apprehended by a spiritual force and the grace that replaces all of me I behold.
I saw a man with a jack on his big fat belly. It wiggled around like Mother Nature. It took me a while to catch what he said, cause I had to match a red of his belly with my head. Jesus saves is what he weighed in a typical tattoo green. He stood on a box in the middle of the city and he claimed he had a dream.
What will people think when they hear that I'm a Jesus freak? What will people do when they find that it's true?
Death is gain. I've been marked by my maker of peculiar display.
Yeah.
High and lofty, they see me as we. Cause I won't live and die for the power that is seeking.
There was a man from the desert with knives in his hand. The stand that he walked was also his band. The words that he spoke made the people assume there wasn't too much left in the upper room. With scans on his back and hair on his face, they thought he was strange. By the locusts, the Yankees, and the Pharisees tripped when they heard him speak until the king took the head.
What will people think when they hear that I'm a Jesus freak? What will people do?